Negative ions are one of the key therapies found in the HealthyWave mat. They are created when the amethyst, other crystals, and negative ion layers in the mat are heated. In this video, we're going to be testing a MultiWave Pro 5 therapy mat using an Alpha Labs negative ion meter. I know there are other cheaper negative ion meters you can find on Amazon for about $50, but these are not nearly as sensitive or accurate enough for our measurements. As you can see in the description, their minimum reading is only 10,000 negative ions, and from the reviews, customers don't seem to think it's a very good negative ion meter in general. Now, the Pro mats do have higher negative ion counts of about 3,000 negative ions per cubic centimeter compared to most of our other mats at HealthyWaveMat.com, which produce around 1,500 negative ions per cubic centimeter. This is a great level, similar to what we would find near nature, near waterfalls, or in forests. And this gives you the perfect dose of negative ions if you're spending a lot of time inside, as most indoor environments you're going to be in maybe get between 400 to 800 negative ions per cubic centimeter. Now, let's get into the testing. Okay, so to start our testing, let's turn our Alpha Labs negative ion meter on. And as you can see, we're already starting to get a great negative ion reading. Basically, whatever it's saying, 4 or 5, that means 4 or 5,000. So right now, we're getting over 5,000 negative ions per cubic centimeter. And this is also several inches above the mat. So this does fluctuate around a little bit, but over the whole mat, you're going to be getting great negative ion readings. Now you can see, as we take the negative ion meter away from the mat, this reading drops drastically because we're now no longer in the field of the negative ions created by the HealthyWave mat. And as you can see, we put it back on the mat and we're getting that great reading above 3,000 negative ions per cubic centimeter. So apart from the HealthyWave mat, a great way to get negative ions when you can't be using it, especially when you're working on the computer, for example, is through our negative ion generator. Now, on this test here, we've put the settings at a more higher sensitive level. So instead of the 2.0 meaning 2,000 negative ions, this is meaning 20,000 negative ions. So this is giving a lot of negative ions. And you can see when we do get closer to the meter, the readings get a lot higher on our negative ion generator, not just in the 10,000s or hundreds of thousands, but we're actually getting into millions of negative ions. But this does dissipate as we get further away. So it is good to have these closer to us when we are using them. And this is in comparison to the mats where we get this nice level all consistently throughout the mat and several inches up engulfing our entire body. Now, we're going to basically take the negative ion generator away to start getting what the base reading is in the room without any additional negative ions. And you can see those readings are dropping to below 1,000 negative ions. So if you do want negative ions, our negative ion generator and our HealthyWave mat are both great options. You can get them both at HealthyWaveMat.com.